Did you know that on average, a bald eagle has over 7,000 feathers? When a bald eagle, like Sitka here, one of our raptors in residence at the Alaska Raptor Center, molts or loses one of her feathers, we actually collect that and send it to a repository in Colorado. That's because bald eagle feathers can be used in education centers like our own, as well as for Native nations.